The path ahead is a gauntlet of death, a monstrous contraption of grinding gears and rotating spindles, bristling with razor-sharp spikes. It spins with a deafening whir, a rhythmic cacophony that echoes ominously through the narrow passage. To pass through unscathed would require not only agility, but also impeccable timing. Who will attempt to disable the trap? The hero's sharp eyes observe the cyclical rhythm of the trap. Her lips move silently, counting the seconds, gauging the tempo of the spinning gears and deadly spines. Sweat drips from her brow, but her focus remains unbroken. It is a perilous dance with death as she twirls and leaps, her body weaving through the rotating spikes with uncanny grace. Every movement is perfectly timed, every step carefully measured, until she finally reaches the kill switch. An unexpected impediment blocks your path ahead. A bewitched bear trap snaps its iron jaws open and shut with an insatiable hunger. A cruel and cunning device crafted with malicious intent. This is more than a mere mechanical contraption. Sinister magic is at play. Someone will have to disarm it to ensure safe passage. With a mighty cry, the hero brings his weapon crashing down onto the gnashing trap. Sparks fly as steel meets enchanted steel, yet the hero's strike rings true. The trap gives an almost pained screech as its enchantment is shattered, its jaws falling silent. The flames of a bonfire dance in the air, their warmth spreading like a welcoming embrace. Nothing like a warm fire to rest from your troubles. You feel well rested.